Ferret in a Brothel, anonymous, 24 inches by 18 inches oil on canvas. For centuries, master painters have found prostitutes in their work environment to be a rich and interesting source of thematic material. The anonymous painter of this work has inexplicably chosen to depict a ferret as a lady of the evening in a Victorian room featuring flowered wallpaper and luxurious velvet curtains. She wears only a long pearl necklace and gazes provocatively at the viewer as she dances unashamedly to the music playing on a vintage record player. The reversed eighth notes may hint at secret meaning in the music being played backwards, or, more likely, may simply reflect the artist's unfamiliarity with proper music notation.